Wouldn't have been that. In fact, I'm so sorry for starting off with by insulting you. I mean, I actually like you dicking around with your boy toys and your loop pedal and your pigs. Yes, it's fine. In fact, I wrote a little present for you. Yeah, it's a poem about someone that's very important to you indeed. It's just a little present. It's called... It's about a man, actually, somebody you know, who was born just over 200 years ago in Belgium, 200 years ago last November. And so this is a little poem in praise of Steve's hero. Monsieur Sachs, the great Adolphe, who invented the howl of the urban wolf. He made the saxo tromba, the sax tuba, the sax horn, then finally came up with that magical instrument that Pure caught on. Yeah, he tinkered with all that brassy trash, and then Toot Sweet struck gold with the daddy of them all, who could sure Toot Sweet. Though, as the cliché says, he came from that place, famous for nobody but Jacques Brel, the bloke that thought up Tintin and René Magritte. Adolphe Sax. It was you, it was you, it was you made that thing that makes that sound, that snarls from midnight Manhattan windows or curls like the steam from the grills in the street. The sound that howls its blue, blue loneliness, then coos real low, cool and sweet. All praise to Monsieur Sachs, the blessed Adolphe, who invented the authentic howl. Of the urban wolf. Mm-hmm. wrote you.